Today we continue to unveil ForwardKey's recent findings on the Middle East market, presented at the second Gulf Travel Show.
As a matter of fact, Dubai is reinforcing its position as a leisure destination. Long stays in Dubai are proving to be much more resilient than transfers via Dubai. The appeal of Dubai as a leisure destination is demonstrated by the booking patterns for travelers departing from France and the UK. In both cases, we can see that each time travel restrictions were lifted between these countries, Dubai bookings soared. This clearly shows the existence of strong pent-up demand. It's therefore very likely that when travelers from these countries can freely travel to Dubai again, the destination will experience another sharp increase in bookings. This is very promising for Dubai. Following the normalization of relationships between Israel and the UAE last year, we've seen a significant increase of air capacity between the two countries. So much so that the UAE is now ranking among the best connected destinations for travelers from Israel.
Abu Dhabi winter shopping season records 17% year-on-year growth. Flydubai has added two new seasonal routes to Turkey. Radisson Hotel Group debuts its fourth brand in the UAE with the opening of Radisson Hotel Damak Hills.